Hi, hello children. Good afternoon. How are you all? Yes, fine. Can you hear my sound? Yep. Yes. If you hear, show the thumb. Yes. Can you hear my sound? If you are hearing, show the thumb. Yes. Show the thumb. Okay. Welcome back to online classes. We are, yes, so many days we are not face to face. Now, today we are face to face. Yes, this is the our online class of mathematics. Welcome back to metric measurements. We are discussing about the metric measurements. Yes or no? In that, we will see today addition and subtraction of our metric measurements. Yes, first one, about the addition. Addition of metric measurements. Write down this one in your notebook. Yes. If not written also, I will send a virtual video, virtual class also. From that you can write. Here, to find the sum of this metric measurements, first we have to convert this one. Convert the given values to the decimal form. Then we have to add. Convert the values of meter, centimeter to the decimal form. Then we can subtract. Addition and subtraction, for that first we have to convert them to the decimal number. The numbers are given here. We will solve some example. Simplify the following. Can you all see this board? Yes. Okay. Simplify the following. In that A, first one, yes, 200, so 78 meter 9 centimeter plus 78 meter 9 centimeter plus 34 meter 38 centimeter. Yes, first step, you have to convert these two values into the decimal form. Convert these to decimal form. How? Just write, yes, solution is the 78 meter 9 centimeter. It can be written in a decimal form, 78.09. Why 09? Because of centimeter, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. That's why you can take, you should take to the two decimal points. Then write it is in meter. Now this 34 meter and 38 centimeter, this also convert to the decimal form. Yes, write 34.38. Now we can find the sum. Yes, here the sign of plus means we should find the sum of these two values. That is, write 78.09 plus 34.38. Now we can find. Yes, add the numbers of ones place first. Yes, 9 plus 8. What is the 9 plus 8? Good, it is 17. Then keep one carry over to the next place. Then write 17. 1 plus 0 1 plus 0 1. 1 plus again 3. Good, it is 4. Then keep a decimal point. How will you arrange these decimal numbers? We learned, yes, the decimal numbers, arrange the elements. The decimal number, it should come one below other only. Then only you are arranging as a column. That is a correct. Next, 8 plus 4, what's that? Good. Then write 1 carry, 2. Then 1 plus 7, yes, 8. 8 plus 3, very good, it is 11. What answer we got? Yes, this is the answer of 112 meter 47 centimeter. Then you can read it 112.47. How will you read? 112.47, it is in meter. Clear? Simple problems. You should not get confusion. Just arrange the decimal numbers. The decimal point that should come one below other. That is only clear. Yes? Getting all? Okay. We'll go with the one more problem. Next one. Yes? In the virtual videos, we can pause and we can write. Yes? B. Very simple problem is addition and subtraction. We learn the decimal numbers. Yes or no? Yes. Here, 299 meter 99 centimeter minus 108 meter yes 97 centimeter yes these values are separate convert this to yes decimal number convert this one that is 299 meter 99 centimeter this can be written as a decimal number 299.99 it is in a meter then one more 108 meter 97 centimeter can be written as a decimal number yes 108.97 meter yes we converted to decimal number now we can arrange in a column arrange these numbers both the numbers in a column yes 299.99 minus 108.97 now we can subtract it easily yes or no can you all see yes now 9 minus 7 what's the 9 minus 7 good 2 then 9 minus 9 very good then keep the place the decimal points where it is there only as just below then 9 minus 8 from 9 subtract 8 what will you get the answer very good the difference is 1 9 minus 0 very good from 9 we are not subtracting any number yes or no then its value is 0 as then 2 minus 1 yes 1 what answer you got the difference of 191.02 this is in a meters okay no yes very simple problems is there any doubt no doubt see here next one yes arranging according to their columns that is very very important according to their place values yes sheet 1 we saw some examples and you can take as a some more examples as a homework then if you get any doubt about this you can raise hand yes 308 kiloliter KL kiloliter and 5 liters plus 212 kiloliter 213 liters yes you write these numbers into their decimal form write in the decimal number very simple 308 kiloliter 5 liters it can be written as 1 kiloliter is how many liters good 1 kiloliter is 1000 liters then write here you divide by 1000 then 3 decimals you should take write 308.005 3 decimals are there no 005 it is in kiloliters right KL KL means what good next the number is 212 kiloliter and 213 liters change it to the decimal number write 213 kiloliter arrange it then see the sign what's this plus means we should add the numbers arrange these two numbers in columns yes then write 308.005 KL right or last you can write then 213 now add it is addition add yes 5 plus 3 yes correct 0 plus 1 good right 1 0 plus 2 very good then keep a decimal place decimal point then 8 plus 2. What's the 8 plus 2? Good. 10 means 1 can carry. Now 0. Then 1 plus 0? 1. 1 plus 1? 2. Write 2. Then 3 plus 2? What is the 3 plus 2? Very good. It is also 5. Then what answer we got? The sum is 520.218 kiloliter. This is in kiloliter. Clear? Yes. Now we'll go with the another one example. Very simple problems. Addition and subtraction. You should not get a confusion. Yes. Converting to the decimal number, that is very very important. Yes. Next one. 415 liters. 415 liters and 400 ml, milliliter. ml is what? Milliliter. Minus 214 liter. Yes, 231 milliliter. 231 milliliter. This is also very simple problem. First you have to convert to the decimal number, then find the difference. Subtract it. Yes. 415 liters, 400 milliliters, it can be written in a decimal number. 415.400 liters. Then one more. 214 liters, 231 milliliter. This also we can write as good. 214.231 liters. Then arrange these in a column. Very simple. Write neatly. 415.400 minus 214.231. Here the number is ending in zeros. Yes, then we should borrow from a before the points. Yes, here 0 minus 1. Is it possible to subtract? No, then borrow from this next place. Here in the 100th place also, there is 0. Then you should borrow from a 10th place. Then we can write here, this is 1000th place 10. Then borrow. You take from here means it is 10. You are given 1. 9. Then this 4 can be written as 3. Yes or no? Now we can subtract. 10 minus 1. Good. 9 minus 3. Very good. 3 minus 2. Yes. Then decimal point is 5 minus 4. Yes. 1 minus 1. 0. 4 minus 2. Very good. It is 2. What difference you want? That is 201.169 liters. 201.169 liters. Before these are liters, before the decimal point. Interval part is liters and decimal part is milliliters. If you are writing in a decimal number, you should read all in a liters only. That is 201.169 liters. Clear? We will go with the another one example. Okay. See here. One more. E. Very simple problems these. These are all we learnt in the, during the decimal lesson. Yes. 563 kg. 563 kilogram and 9 grams. 9 grams minus 124. Yes. So this one, it is the next exercise. Now next question, that is main question. Here only 138 kg, 138 kilogram and 7 grams. 7 grams plus 425 kilograms. 425 kilograms, 232 grams. See the textbook page number 128. This These are the questions from page number 128. That is first main question. Yes. Next, convert these two. Yes, decimal number. Convert these numbers. First one, 138 kg, 7 gram. 1 kg equals to how many grams? Good, 1000 gram. Then it should be decimal number of 3 places. Then 138.007. Why 2 zeros? 3 decimals we want. Yes, only one number we want, that is, that should be in the 1000th place. Then it is in a kg, kilogram. Next number is 425 kg, 232 gram. Yes, this can be written as decimal number 425.232 kg. Yes or no? Now, arrange these two in a columns. 138.007 plus sign of addition, then 425.232, then add this. 7 plus 2, yes, 9. 0 plus 3, correct. 0 plus 2, very good. Then decimal point, then 8 plus 5, 8, 5 figures come forward, good. 13, 1 carry, write 3 in the 1's place. 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 2, good, it is also 6, you write, then 1 plus 4, 5, yes. What sum you want? The sum is 563.239, read once again, yes. Correct. 2, 3, 9. Understanding now? Yes. We will go with the another one example. Very simple subtraction example we will do. Yes, F1. Kilogram. Yes, 5 gram minus 312 kg, 247 gram. Yes, first step is what? Converting to the decimal number. 673 kg, 5 gram. This can be written as, yes, 673.005. Why 005? Yes, 1 kg is equals to 1000 gram. Then you can, 1 gram is how many kg? 0.001 kg. Then right here kg sign, unit. Then 312 kg, 247 gram. That can be written as a decimal number. 312.247 kg. 247 kg. Now arrange this two in a column. 673.005 minus sign of subtraction, then 312.247. Subtract. Yes. Here the minimum is 5, that is a lesser than 7. That's why you can borrow from the next digit. Next digit also is also 0, this is lesser, this is also 0, then you take from here. Then these 3 ones can be written as 2 ones and 10 tens. And this 10 tens you divide to the next place, there you can write 15, 9, 9. And this is 2. Now we can subtract it easily. Now both the numbers are, minor numbers are bigger than the subtraction. Yes or no? Then 15 minus 7. Count backwards 7 numbers. What is the answer? Good. It is 8. Then 9 minus 4. Well, 5. Then 9 minus 2. 7. Then decimal point you write. Then 2 minus 2 is what? Very good. It is 0. 7 minus 1, 6. Then 3 minus 6 minus 3. Very good. 360.758 kilograms. What is the difference? The difference you can write, that is 360.758 kilograms. Clear? No, very simple. Arranging in the columns, that is important, and converting to the decimals, that is very important. If you done these two correct, then we know the addition process and subtraction process. There is no doubt. Yes, we'll go with the second way. Yes, simplify the following. That is also the same. Again, six problems are there. We solve now six problems. Again, six are there. We'll go with that. And I'll give some six problems as a homework. Yes, very simple it is. Yes, the next are 219 meter, 70 centimeter. Yes, A, 219 meter, 70 centimeter. Yes, plus 317 meter. Yes, 9 centimeter. 9 centimeter. Yes, now what is the sign? Plus. Plus means addition. You should add. Find the sum. Write this in a decimal number. 219 meter, 70 centimeter can be written as a decimal number. 219.70 meter. Only two decimals. Why? We know 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter. 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter. That's why only two decimal places. Yes? Then one more number, 317 meter, 9 centimeter. You convert to the decimal number. Yes, 317.9. If you return this much 9, this is the wrong. Yes or no? Then you should write 09. Yes, then only it is correct. Yes, arrange this in the columns to get the sum. 219.70 3 plus 317.09. Now you can find the sum. Very easy. When you return this much, your work is over. 80% work is over. Now 0 plus 9. What is the 0 plus 9? Good. 7 plus 0. 7 plus 0. Write 7. Then keep a decimal point. Next, 9 plus 7. Very good. It is 16. Then 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, yes, it is 3. Next one, 2 plus 3. Very good. It is 5. Then what is the sum? Yes, 536.79 meters. 536.79 meters. This meters and centimeters we can write. This is of meter and it is of centimeter. Yes or no? And we'll go with the one more example. Yes. Write down this one also. B one. Very simple problems these. Yes, 573 meters, 573 meters and 5 centimeters minus 217 meter, 217 meter, 15 centimeter. Yes, simple problems. Yes, we can take decimal form. Yes, 573.05. Right, 573 meter, 5 cm. It can be written as a decimal number 573.05 meters. Why 05? 1 meter is also I told 100 cm. Then you should take 2 decimals. Then 270 meter, 50 cm. Yes, convert into decimal number 270.50 meters. Convert it into decimal number. Then add, sorry, subtract it. 573.05 minus 217.50. Simple, very simple. Arrange in a column. Then 5 minus 0. What is the 5 minus 0? Good. You have 5 chapters. You are given 0 chapters to your sister. Then you remains with the 5 chapters. Then you have 0 chocolates, but your brother has, yes, elder brother, 3 chocolates. Then you should borrow from, he can borrow from you, no? Yes. Then it is 10. Then it will be 2. Regroup here. 10 minus 5. What is the 10 minus 5? Write 5. Then decimal point. You have 2 minus 7. Again, 2 minus 7 not possible. You borrow from this 7 1 12. Then it is 6. 12 minus 7. Yes. Now we can reduce 7 from a 12. Then write. What is the answer? Good. 5 is the answer. Next. 5.5. Very simple, no? Yes? Okay. We'll see one more. Sheet 1. Yes? 786 liter, 15 milliliter. 786 liters and 15 milliliters plus 213 liter, 213 liter and 470 milliliter. Yes, add these two numbers. Very simple. Convert to the decimal number. 786 liter, 15 milliliters can be converted as a decimal number. Yes, 786.015. Why 015? 3 decimals, why are there 3 decimals? Yes, we know 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. Then 1 milliliter is equal to 1 by 1000 liters. Yes or no? This is nothing but 0.001 liters. 1 milliliter is equal to 1 milliliter is equal to 0.001. That's why I have taken 15. 15 by 1000. 15 by 1000 means 0.015. That's why I have written here. Yes, right, liters. Next one, 230 liters, 470 milliliters. Convert to the decimal number. Yes, 213.470 liters. Arrange this in a column. 786.015. Yes, plus 213.470. Yes. Now we can add this in. 5 plus 0. Good. 7 plus 1 or 1 plus 7. Well, here 4 plus, there is no number 0 only, then write decimal number, decimal point. Then 6 plus 3, 9. 8 plus 1, good. 7 plus 2, sum is 999.485 liters. 999.485 liters. Clear? Okay. Next one, deep one. Very simple problems. You can solve n number of problems. Yes, practice more problems, then it will be very easy. We converted things to the decimal numbers now. In decimal problems also, decimal lesson also, we learn these. Yes. Next is 98 kilometer 7 meter. 98 kilometer 7 meter. Minus or plus? Okay. Plus 624 kilometer and 48 meter. Very simple. Here 2 digit and 3 digit are. While arranging as a column, that is very important. Now write the decimal forms. 98 kilometer 7 meter can be written as 98.7. Correct? No. Why 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter? Then it should be 3 decimal point. 7. Write km. It is kilometer. Then 624 kilometer 48 meter. Arrange na? Yes. Sorry. Write it. Convert to the decimal. 624.048 kilometer. Now this can be arranged in a yes columns. That is 98.007. Yes, plus 624. Yes, here 624. Then decimal point is here. Here arranging you should not write wrong. 4048. Then add 7 plus 8. Good. 15. Then 1 plus 4 5. 0 plus there is no number. Yes, 0. Then decimal point. Next is 8 plus 4 12. Then 1 plus 9 10 plus 2. Yes, 12. Then write 1 carry, 2 down. 1 plus 6, 7. What is the sum? Yes, the sum is 722.055 kilometer. Correct now? Yes? We'll go with the end of one? Okay. Very simple problems. You can take your own numbers, not only 2, 3 digits, 4 digits also you can take and convert to the decimal number, then you can write. Yes. E 563 kg. Yes, and 9 grams minus 124 kg 18 grams. Yes, convert this into a decimal number. 563 kg 9 grams. That is equals to the 563.009 kg. Yes, next 124 kg 18 gram. Yes, this can be written as 124.018 kg. Yes, then arrange in a columns. Arrange this 563.009 kg minus 124.018 kg. You can subtract it very easily. Then 9 minus 8, write 1. 1 minus 0 minus 1. 0 minus 8, 1 is 1. Is it correct? No. because of you should borrow from a next place. This is 10, then it will be 9, it will be 2. 2 minus 4, is it possible? No, then you borrow from one more, 12 is from here. Yes, then subtract easy. 10 minus 1, 9. Right, 9. 9 minus 0, 9. Yes, decimal point. 12 minus 4, correct. 5 minus 2, yes. And 5 minus 1, yes, it is 4. What is the difference you got? That is 400. Read it. 438.991 kilogram. Clear? Okay. Next, F1. Very simple problem. Yes. 896 kilometer. 896 kilometer and 9 meter minus 576 kilometer. 576 kilometer. Yes. Write this in a decimal number. Yes. 896 kilometer, 9 meter. This can be written as 896.009 kilometer. Then one more, 576.005 kilometer. Arrange in a column, then find the difference. 896.009 minus 576.005. Very simple. Yes, 9 minus, yes, 5 is 4, 0 minus 0, 0 minus 0, then 6 minus 6 is 0, 9 minus 7 is 2, 8 minus 5 is 3. What is the difference? Yes, that is 320.004 kilometers. During this Zoom app, there is a limit, time limit of only 40 minutes. I took this is 5 more minutes. I taken here, that's why there is a cut in that Zoom app. Now we can write this one. Yes, don't worry about that. There is a time limit of only 40 minutes. Yes, then write these all problems neatly in your notebook. And some more questions are there. Two more questions. These two questions you can remaining you can take as a homework. Remaining questions you take as a homework. And if you get any doubt about this, you can give a call to me. With this, I will end today's my session. Okay? Thank you.